There is growing outrage tonight after an unarmed African-American teenager was shot and killed by police in the St. Louis suburb of Ferguson, Missouri. But there are conflicting reports about what led up to the shooting. NBC's John Yang has the details.
On the streets of Ferguson, Missouri, outrage and anger.
No justice! No peace!
Protesters of different ages and races demanding answers in the shooting death of 18-year-old Michael Brown at the hands of a policeman.
We at war. We at war with terrorism, racism, but most of all, we at war with ourselves.
You are watching AmorisVideos.com exclusive.
For President of the United States.